Hi everyone, welcome to this video. So today I wanted to show you kind of a huge collection of clay charms which has built up over the last probably 5 or 6 months. These are all charms from one amazing artist who goes by the name of RasmussenResin. So it's a lovely lady called Charlotte. She makes polymer clay stuff, she makes stuff with resin, and also she's been doing like crochet and knitting sort of plushies and stuff like that, and all of her work is super cute. She puts so much time and effort into it all. She basically never stops, always creating new things. And I've kind of supported her, you know, sort of from the beginning because I've just always loved her stuff. She's come really far now. So today I thought would be a great day to actually go through all of the ones that I've got her, off her recently. There'll also be a playlist linked down below if you want to see all the clay charms in my collection up to this point. But yeah, so I've kind of organized these as much as I could in sort of date order. She's done like quite a few different collections, which is amazing. I love how she has kind of like themed designs, which is really fun. So I think I've got like at least 20 or more charms in front of me. I've got loads and loads of little notes as well. I hang on to all the notes. So I've literally got like a pile right here of all the different notes. So because the charms are obviously so small, I'm not going to be holding them up to the camera. I'm just going to flip the camera so it's easy for you guys to see. So I'm going to be going through all of these. There's absolutely loads of stuff in front of me. So here are all of the notes. This is the most recent one. I love this, by the way, with the cat's tongue that pokes through. So cute. Charlotte always leaves me really sweet little notes and stuff. And this one particularly made me giggle because she talks about, I hope you love your polar bear and penguin likes his new girlfriend, because I said I'd bought this one and then the little pink one to go with it. She sent me these at some point as well, which I thought was super sweet because she knows I'm getting into clay myself. So I'm definitely going to start to use these soon. So these are like little clay fruit slices. Really excited for those. And then absolutely loads of stickers. So with every package, Charlotte puts in normally a sticker or two. And usually there's a little sweet as well, which have all been eaten at this point, believe me. But yeah, so here are all of the stickers. Some of them were Halloween themed from back then. Really, really cute. Some of these are actually her own that she created. These are her little butterfloofs, I believe they're called. Her own little creations. I love those stickers. So let's get on to the charms. So I'm just going to try and do these in sort of order then. So here is the first one. Now this was actually a gift that was sent to me by Charlotte, which was so sweet. I think she sent this to me when I bought like a ton of Care Bears. And this is a Sumiko Garashi, and it's like the tapioca little ones, and it's so stunning. I love how pastel it is. So yeah, so I think I bought like 6 Care Bears. So here is the first one, a little cheer bear. I'm gonna go through these quite quickly because I don't want to keep you guys all day. And then we had sleepy bear. Look at those little eyes. I love how tired he looks. And then we have little love a lot bear, who's so precious and cute. And then the next one is little grumpy bear, definitely one of my favorites. I love the way those little eyebrows have been done to make him look angry. And then secret bear. I'd never heard of secret bear before, so I was like, wow, I've got to get that one. And then we have sunshine bear. So this was kind of like the first bundle of charms up to this date. And then I'm not sure exactly when. I don't think it was straight away afterwards, but I may as well do them now. And I asked for a couple of custom care bears because I noticed in the collection and there wasn't a tender heart bear or a wish bear. So Charlotte made me these little ones as well. So there's a little wish bear. There's adorable little tender heart bear. So I kind of have most of the care bears now. I love them as a little set. So cute. And then the next sort of range that Charlotte did were these ones, and these are kind of like woodland creatures. So I got this adorable little hedgehog. I love its little face and its tiny little feet. And then I got this little fox, which I thought was really cool as well because I don't have any fox charms. And yeah, it's really, really unique, that one. And this was a sweet little freebie that Charlotte sent to me. It's this little bear charm, nice and kind of flat. It looks like it's been maybe made with a cutter, which is super cool. And then the next collection Charlotte did was kind of this like galaxy sort of space themed collection. And this is definitely one of my favorites. I just love the way this looks. Look at that sort of glitter. I love this sort of like chunky glitter as well. So cute. I love the pastel sort of, I don't know what this would be called, but the pastel stuff coming from it. Very scientific. And then this one here, which is kind of like a Saturn. Again, that glitter looks amazing. And then this one was also a little freebie, so cute, this little sun. I didn't really spot this when I was ordering, so then when she sent it to me, I was like, oh my god, where did this come from? Because I absolutely adore it, so I'm so glad that she was kind enough to send me that one, so cute. And then the next kind of lot of charms I bought were just kind of in her collection, not necessarily newer ones. I just decided to buy a bunch because she was releasing all these new collections and I was buying those. And then there was a week where maybe I didn't buy anything and I was like, oh, I actually wanted to get some of these other ones. So that included this one here, which is a paint palette. I love the way the little separate paints look in here. That's so good. And the way the actual like wood effect's been done. And then also in that bundle, I got this tiny little Molang, little strawberry one. And we can see one of the fruit slices has been used there, which looks amazing. And then there was this little sad cloud as well. Once again with the glitter, couldn't resist that. And then the last one I got in kind of that bundle was this little one, this little toast, and it's got melting butter. Again, I love the way that this looks. That it actually looks like it's melting into it. So yummy. And then some sort of new ones that Charlotte also brought out. There were these little ghost kitties. I can't remember exactly if this was like a Halloween launch. I feel like it might have been a bit before that. But I really love this one. Like I said, I don't normally like kind of like themed things. But to me, I mean, it's just a little ghost kitty. And I thought it was absolutely adorable. I love the glitter finish and the little blushing on the cheeks. And also with that one, Charlotte released, I think this was part of the sort of night creatures range. Or creatures of the night, I should say. And this one is a little bush baby. I love the little painted details and the sort of, what would it be called? This, like ombre or whatever it's called. Like this way that the gradient of the colours, that's the word. And then the next one I bought was this one here. And this one impressed me so much more in person. I just like literally couldn't stop staring at it once I opened the package. It's like a rose gold sort of squirrel. It's so shimmery. I love how chubby it is. Definitely one of my favourites as well. And then Charlotte released a kind of miniatures line, which I really hope she'll do more of these. We've got this tiny little manatee, I think it's pronounced. It's like this tiny little sea creature type whale thing. I'm sure you guys probably know what a manatee is more than me. Absolutely adorable. Love the glitter as well. And this one, this otter, I think this is flawlessly made. My partner couldn't believe this one. Look at that face. The level of detail is astounding. And again, it's so tiny. And I love this little shimmery little sequin shell as well. That's awesome. And part of those, I also picked up another collection. I think this was in the same collection as the Bush Baby. You can sort of see the themes here, which I think is so cool. And this one is, of course, a little owl. So cute. Love that it's purple. Again, I don't have many purple charms, so that was an awesome one. Charlotte started to launch more kind of wintry themed ones. So we had these little penguins. So I picked up this little guy first. So cute. I love the little bead that's been used. And then Charlotte also released this. And I absolutely love this one. It's a little chubby sleeping polar bear. It's so cute, absolutely amazing. And while I was ordering that one, I just had to get another little penguin. And I said this would be the little girlfriend of my blue one. So we've got a little penguin couple there. But yeah, that is all of them. So, and not all of them that I've ever bought from RasmussenResin. I seriously need to count how many I have because I think it must be, I mean, like I said, there's a bunch here, so it must be like at least 50 or more in total that I've got from RasmussenResin. I just love Charlotte's art so much, and I love these themed collections, so please keep creating. I just love them all. They're so, so cute. But yeah, thank you guys also so much for watching. Please like, please subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what your favourite charm out of all of these is. But yeah, thanks again. I'll see you soon. Bye!